I've had no luck finding any members of the Gray family. I haven't had any clients either. I never thought I'd miss my constant family drama. But here I am.
Greetings, Anna Gray. I am Rosette Darkwood, headmistress of the Darkwood Manor School for Girls. One of my students, Stacy Gray, has gone missing, though I believe I may know who took her. You see, Stacy wasn't the first to disappear. And each of the missing girls was last seen visiting a man named Dorian Black. I naturally went to the police, but they were no help. I suspect he's bribing them. That's why I've come to you. Here is the evidence I've collected so far. I must return to my students. Keep this between us, would you, Miss Gray?
Thank you.
happens.
Thank you.
Richard Gray, my father, once tried to kill my sister Louise and I, but he failed and died. I thought that was the end of it, but when my nephew's son was kidnapped recently, Richard's ghost helped me save him. In fact, as a result of his plans, I became young again. Perhaps my father wasn't as evil as I first thought. Father finally left this world, leaving behind only his skull. I'm holding on to it for safekeeping.
Good afternoon. You must be quite eager to meet me, seeing as how you've broken into my home. Tell me, what brings such a lovely lady to my humble abode?
Ah, welcome to Crimson Hollow, Miss Gray. I am Dorian Black. Our families were once good friends, you know, long ago. You said you're looking for Stacy, yes? She's here. Just follow me. You see, this manor has belonged to my family for many generations, much like your family's castle. Is this who you're looking for? After you, Miss Gray.
ties of fate connect to the past, I can sense the charm I gave to Dorian. It's somewhere close by. His charm will allow you to pass through any unstable time vortex in the mansion. Find that charm, and I'll teach you how to use it.
Thank you.
the charm is close. I can sense that the mansion hall is where the first time Vortex shifted reality. Just use the charm of the Vortex to reach the past. Ah, good times.
Thank you.